Hi there, I'm meteorologist Josh Judge with a look at what to expect over the next several hours as this area of snowfall continues to move across the state and then pull away and off to our west. There's certainly some better weather upcoming. A look at the temperatures and the snowfall as we go through the evening hours, coming to an end this evening between 8 and 10 p.m. for most places. Maybe some leftover flurries after that. And then the temperatures overnight as the skies clear will drop down into the teens and 20s, mostly in the teens around the state. And then tomorrow, as we go through the day, plenty of sunshine, but a chilly one out there. At least the wind shouldn't be all that strong, but the temperatures mostly in the 20s. A few spots in southeastern New Hampshire making it to the very, very low 30s, but plenty of sunshine to at least offset some of that cold. A very cold night, speaking of it, Saturday night into Sunday with clear skies, light winds, and the temperatures drifting down in many spots into the single digits and teens if you don't get to the single digits. Then on Sunday, plenty of sunshine to start the day, but look at this batch of cloudiness that'll move through, and that means that at times it'll be times of clouds and sunshine on Sunday. The bigger picture for after the weekend, we mentioned this because it's something different. Milder air on Monday, and that brings in right now, it looks like rain as a storm system will stay to our left, keeping us in the warm sector of this storm. It passes on through Monday and Tuesday with rain showers, colder air pushing in, so it may end on Wednesday with some snow showers of next week. But that's getting way ahead of ourselves. Tonight's temperatures are falling into the teens in most places, low 20s in a few spots. Tomorrow, those high temperatures, not that high. It'll be chilly day, but at least sunny and fairly calm in terms of the wind. Here's your extended forecast. Sunshine on the way for much of the weekend with some of those clouds passing through on Sunday, but Sunday will be a few degrees milder. And then Monday, there could be rain. It could even be heavy at times in some spots. And look at the temperatures on Monday and Tuesday. Tuesday could soar well into the 50s in some spots if we see enough of that mild air. Leftover rain and then snow showers on Wednesday as the temperatures start to drop again for the rest of that week.